Good evening, everyone. I hope you had a good day today. Or if you're just waking up, have a great day. And let's start off with love, peace, and harmony. Just about to go down in Hawai'i. In Chinese. Wa'ai washing hali. Wa'ai chuan men le. Wa'ling rong ha mu shi shang. Shang ai ping an ha she. Someone tonight, you might want to invite someone tonight. It's gonna be spectacular. I'm just saying. Lula, lula, li. So we have more people coming on. Down in Hawaii, so this is where the furthest, like our days end later than everybody else, and that's okay, but you get to experience sunset one more time wherever you are.
Aloha mai a'u, aloha kakou hapau.
Joining us for the first time, this is Love, Peace, and Harmony, a very loving song that unites hearts and souls together, clears our negative information. It helps us to really center and ground ourselves. And this is a soul song or soul language that we're going to do right now. And everybody join in. Aloha mai kako, aloha ahiahi kako, aloha kakahiaka, awinala. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening to all of you, wherever you are in the world. I'm Malia Davidson, and I am the director of Master Shah's Tao Center in Hawai'i, and we welcome you all with our aloha, with our love, with our support, with our nurturing, with all of our compassion and light from these islands that we love so much. And we have, oh my gosh, I am so excited for tonight just because of our wonderful guests. But before we have our wonderful guests, we are going to connect you with the person, with our teacher, Dr. and Master Shah, who none of us would be able to do what we do. We wouldn't have the wisdom, the knowledge, the abilities, the authorities to do what we do without him. And this is Dr. and Master Jigong Shah. And I will have our wonderful co-hostess for tonight, Dr. Lori Omuro Yamamoto, start that video and connect us further with Dr. and Master Shah. Go ahead, Lori. Welcome. Okay.
Oh, healing is wonderful, but I think mind over matter is not enough. The next step is soul over matter. Soul over matter, soulfulness means our soul can make things happen.
Master Jigong Sha studied to be a medical doctor in Western medicine from China. Through this journey, he came to learn of a 5,000-year-old practice in traditional Chinese medicine. This revolutionized both his practice and his healing gifts. This is his story.
Why was in a medical college, Xi'an Medical College? One time, I think at the restaurant, the meat spoiled. Then I took it, then I have vomiting. and the meditation cramp. Then midnight, I went to emergency. They give me injection in modern medicine. Nothing works. Ayoh, pain. I drink water, pool throughout. I have a classmate. He is the traditional Chinese medicine lineage family, but he studied modern medicine as my classmate. And he came down to my room. He said, lie down. I lie down, lie on the stomach. And he put his hands on my inner thigh and also my lower back. And he said, relax. Then he moved the finger, moved my tendon. I was shouting, very painful, very forceful, move my tendon. And then he said, drink the water. I said, I cannot drink anything. He said, big bowl of water, drink it. I drink it. I was totally okay. I have such a deep impression. I said, wow, Chinese medicine, 5,000 years history. That must be something.
This experience, along with many more, changed Master Sha's trajectory from studying strictly Western medicine to also studying traditional Chinese medicine. He received his MD degree in Western medicine from China. He also became a doctor of traditional Chinese medicine and acupuncture. As a lifelong student of ancient Chinese wisdom, Master Sha has come to learn this one eternal truth.
Millions of people in China know these three words, Shen, Qi, Jing. But I have realized Shen, Qi, Jing is more than people understand.
In traditional Chinese medicine, Shen, Qi, Jing are known as the three jewels or three treasures. Shen is the soul, Qi is energy, and Jing is essence or matter. Master Sha has learned and further teaches that everything and everyone is made up of soul, heart, mind, energy, and matter. Or in other words, we are all made up of Shen, Qi, Jing.
During my study through the whole life, I have realized Shen, Qi, Jing is a universal law. Everyone, everything is made of Shen, Qi, Jing. Shen includes soul, heart, and mind. So in spiritual realm, soul is the spirit. But in quantum physics and Tao science, a soul is the information. They are the same. Millions of people believe here, soul and spirit. Millions of people believe scientifically. But in fact, they are the same. Information is your soul. So therefore, this is like an information system we share with humanity in Tao science.
To further explain, the soul is the warehouse where information is stored. Our heart is the receiver, which transmits the information to the mind. Our mind is the processor or interpreter of the information received. Our mind, in turn, directs the energy and initiates actions. This energy, or qi, dictates the actions of matter. Matter, known as jing, can be defined as our physical body, physical environment, and physical circumstances. Knowing this, both the positive and negative information we consume play a crucial role in the outcome of our lives.
Positive information causes great results for health, relationship, finances. If you connect with negative information, you are affected. We do Tao Calligraphy. We connect with the source. This is a positive information.
Tao calligraphy is a revolutionary healing art based on an ancient form of one-stroke calligraphy, Ibitsu, which he learned from the soul lineage holder, Professor Li Chu Yun. Master Sha further developed this oneness writing to create a powerful vibrational field that carries the positive messages of Tao source, such as the greatest love, forgiveness, harmony, flourishing, and more. Through this, we can transform negative information and energy in our own vibrational field by absorbing the positive information and energy generated through tracing of Tao calligraphy. This can result in positive changes and profound healing in our lives, as has been the case for hundreds of thousands of people whom Master Sha has served.
Tao calligraphy creates source healing field that can serve all life, including health, relationship, and finances. I am delighted and excited to invite you to join the masterclass taught by Master Teacher Vanessa, Rejuvenation, Prolonged Life, as well as Transformation of Relationship and the Finances. Welcome you.
Thank you, Dr. Lori, for putting the video on for us. How does everybody feel about that? Every time I see that video, I just go, oh, thank you. Thank you, Dr. and Master Sha, for bringing us further ability to understand opportunity, open up further and wider about what is possible for our own lives. So thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Master Sha, for that. And without further ado, I would like to introduce to you all our our wonderful guest. He has been a mentor to me for the last decade, as well as teacher and mentor to over, I think it's like 6,000 students and over 170 master teachers all around the world. He has made sure that he has helped and support Master Shaw in bringing this wisdom to the world. And I am so grateful for all of the work that he does so tirelessly and selflessly to make sure that we all have the keys to open the door, to help us to transform, to radiate greater love and light within our lives, and to be more balanced and nourished in everything that we do. So I welcome to you all Francisco Quintero, who is one of my favorite people on this planet. And aloha, it's really late for him this evening, everyone. Please give him your love. Everyone, give him your love. It's 11 p.m. his time, and he's going to be with us for another hour and a half. So thank you, thank you, thank you, Francisco, for being with us in Hawai'i this evening.
Thank you, Malia. And love you, love you, love you, everyone. Happy Valentine's.
Valentine's.
Yeah, we get to be with each other for Valentine's.
Yay, we all have a date tonight, Francisco.
Wonderful.
Thank you.
You know, I see also people in Europe, it's very early for them. It's like 5 a.m, I think, for them. And I see some people here from the East Coast. So welcome, everyone. So today we are going to fill our hearts with love. That's what we're going to do. We're going to fill our hearts with love, to love ourselves, to heal relationships in our lives, and, you know, in some cases, to find true love, okay? All three. So if the AV team can let me have access to sharing rights so that I could share a slide here, everyone. So the first thing we're going to do is work on self-love, okay, using the techniques of Master Shaw. That was a beautiful video at the beginning that describes the law of Shen Qi Jing, that everything has a soul, heart, mind, and body. And for us to work on our self-love, we connect with the Tao Calligraphy healing field to transform those blockages in our soul, heart, mind, and body. So there is a special mantra that I want you to learn today. And then we're going to connect with the calligraphy at Master Shaw's Tao Center in Honolulu. And then we're going to bathe in that light to release blockages, transform blockages of self-love so that we can be transformed, okay? So if the AV team can make me a co-host or give me the sharing rights so that I could post up the slide here. So the first one that we're going to do is a mantra called Zi'ai, and that is Mandarin, okay? Zi'ai is spelled Z-I, that's Zi'ai, simply means love, A-I, okay? You know, like for those of you who are long-term students, like Da'ai, Da'ai means greatest love. So we're gonna have Zi'ai, which means self-love. So let me see. Give me 1 second. I'm going to find the slide here. And there's 3 mantras that I want you to learn this evening. So you could write them down, okay? These are 3 mantras, okay? The first one is Dao Guan Xi. So these are in Mandarin, okay? But these are this is what we're going to work on today in this hour and a half that we have time together. Dao Guan Xi, Dao relationship. So we can use the power of the Dao calligraphy healing field to heal our relationships, to bring more love into our relationships. You know, like this, the law of Shen Qi Jing from the video, let's go back to that and think about relationships in our life. You know, there is a field around every relationship. And you know, when two people are in love, you could feel the vibrational field so strong. you just know that there's so much love in that relationship. But, you know, like many relationships over a period of time, that field, it loses its vibrancy, its light, its love. It can. For some relationships, of course, it grows, but for some, it begins to weaken. So it lacks nourishment, it lacks love, it lacks care. It's just like a plant. If you take care of the plant, they bloom. If you give love to the plant, they just bloom and they radiate so much. They grow very beautiful. The same thing for the relationship, the soul of the relationship. So just think about your life. Every relationship in your life has a soul. You and your husband or wife, you and your partner, you and your son or daughter, you and your friend, you and your neighbor, you and your pet, okay? So every relationship needs to be nourished with source, love, and light. So relationships that you love very much have a lot of light, have a lot of high-quality love. Relationships that you generally love, but maybe at times kind of maybe get irritated, okay, there's love, but then there's a little bit of blockages that need to be transformed. Relationships where you're constantly fighting difficulties and more, those have more negative messages at the level of the soul, heart, mind, and body that need to be transformed. And that's why you can't tolerate these people. That's why you have anger. That's why you have irritation. That's why you don't like to be around them. It's those negative messages. The vibrational field makes you feel uncomfortable, and then you react to that. This mantra, Dao Guan Xi, is in Mandarin, and when we use the power of the Tao Calligraphy healing field, it helps to transform that relationship that you're working on and to bring light, love into it, to nourish that relationship. So I like to think of it, it's helping the soul of your relationship to return back to Tao, to the time when there was love and forgiveness and compassion and light in that relationship. So I want you to start thinking about a relationship that you want to work on today, okay? And we'll come back to that one. We're going to start with self-love, then we're going to do the Tao relationship, and then we're going to end with true love. So, okay, that's the first one, Tao relationship, Tao Guan Xi. And we're going to be chanting in Mandarin, Tao Guan Xi. We're going to be connecting with the Tao Calligraphy healing field in Honolulu. We have greatest love out and also the heart. So we're going to connect with the field, feel its vibration, trace the calligraphy, and as we chant these mantras. So write this down so that when we chant, you have it handy just in case you forget. The next one is self-love, okay, zi-ai. Self-love, very important. When we have self-love, we have worthiness. Our self-worth is very high. We're more confident. We can be our true selves. We could be our authentic self when we have self-love. So a very, very important quality to have and to develop. We're going to start with this. We're just going to fill our heart with love, have a lot of, it's the relationship with ourself. Heal the relationship with ourself. The last one, Zhen Ai, is true love. The word Zhen, Z-H-E-N, means true. Zhen Ai, true love. Now, there's three meanings, there's three ways you could use true love, okay? For some of you, it's maybe you think true love, okay, I want to find a partner. Perfect. When we chant true love, Zhen Ai, you could ask for to help you find your true love, to help you find a relationship, a partner in your life. For some of you, you already are married, or maybe you have a partner, or maybe you have a sweet Valentine, okay? Or maybe there is someone special in your life. You could use that mantra to enhance your existing relationship that you are in, okay? So that there's more love and light in your relationship. For some of you, you may want to say, "What? My love is for humanity. I want to have unconditional love for humanity. I want to have unconditional love for God, for Tao Source." Okay, that's also Gen I. So Gen I could also be on a more bigger spiritual level. Gen I means love for humanity, love for heaven, Tao Source, the saints, the unconditional love that the saints have. So that's a quality. In fact, true love is humanity. All humanity is your true love. Not just one person. All humanity is your true love. That's on a very high level, where spiritually, when you've reached a very high level of love, you love everyone and everything. That's Gen I. That's another meaning of Gen I. Okay? So when we chant Gen I, you have a choice. You could focus on thinking about finding a partner, true love, or maybe enhancing the second one, enhancing your existing relationship, or the third, I want Gen I, love for humanity. Okay? We're going to start with Zi I, self-love, good Tao relationships, and then true love. Okay? And we're going to use just one calligraphy. We're going to use the heart because everything connects back to the heart. So I'm going to pause now this slide. So if our AV team can bring up the calligraphies from the center. I just post the calligraphies from the center so that we have a bigger, you could just hear my voice, okay? Okay, we're going to focus on the heart, which is the one on the right, okay? The way that we trace this calligraphy is we start on the top, okay, of the calligraphy, and we go around the circle. Starting on the right-hand side. We go around the circle three times. Go slow, though. Don't go really fast. Just go slow. And we're going to be chanting Zi I, self-love. As we are tracing the calligraphy, so we go around the circle three times, then we're going to go once inside. I picked this one because it's very easy to trace. It's a heart. You know, you see the infinity sign here. When you go back down, you return to the top. And then you repeat. Okay? So let's first close our eyes. We say hello. Invoke the power of the soul. Take a nice deep breath. Repeat after me, dear the Tao Source, dear all my spiritual fathers and mothers, dear Master Shah's Tao Calligraphy Healing Field, we love you, we honor you, we appreciate you, we cannot thank you enough. Please help us to transform the negative information in our soul, heart, mind, and body, to transform our relationships, to help us to develop self-love and develop our worthiness. And now everyone make a personal request. What is it that you want to heal? Focus on a relationship. If it's self-love, make a personal request of your choice at this time. We say thank you, thank you, thank you. And let us begin. We're going to start with Zi I, okay? Let us begin to trace. We put our hands together, bring our five fingers together as we trace. You could also stand up. For those of you who know body tracing, you're welcome to do that as well. Let us begin. Zai, 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 zai. Three times around the circle, once inside. Focus on the light in your heart. Your heart is shining bright light. Zai, 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 zai. Zai, 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 zai. Silently chant. Beautiful light shines in your heart. Your soul is receiving the light, the love of the source. The source is healing your self-worth, self-love blockages. The source loves you unconditionally. You are from the source. The source created you. Your whole body is radiating love. Your liver, your heart, your spleen, your lungs, your kidneys, every organ, every cell in your body. You're just a big bubble of love. Continue. Zai, zai, zim, nai, zim, mai, zai, 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 zai. Zai, 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 zai. Silently, feel the love of source. The source loves you. Your whole body is radiating love. Give love to your soul. Silently speak to your soul. Dear my soul, I love you. I love you, my soul. I really, really love you, my soul. Speak to your soul. Appreciate your soul. And just continue to chant. Do I, do I. Do I, 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 do Feel the love of Source in your soul, heart, mind, and body. So finish tracing, go all the way to the bottom, return to the top, and then just pause and close your eyes. Just feel the vibrational field. Just open your heart now to receive. I will ask the Tao Calligraphy field to bless you, also with my Tao song.
Source loves you. The Source loves you. Ay, 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 ay. Open your heart. Love yourself. Love yourself. Heal your heart. Om. The source loves you. The divine loves you. All the saints love you. Oh, Maya, Maya, yo. Love yourself, love your parents, love your mother, love your father, love your wife, love your husband, love your partner, brothers and sisters, love your friends, love your pets. You are one. Yo ha ya, ya yo ya yo. Love yourself. Love yourself. Love yourself. Ay, 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 yo, yo. Ay, 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 yo.
Silently. Develop your self-love. Take a nice deep breath into your lower abdomen. Release. Notice how you feel. Let me say thank you, thank you, thank you. Love you, love you, love you. Okay, move your body. Notice how you feel. You can open your eyes. You could. When you're ready, you can share in the comments how you are feeling. And I'm gonna ask Yanin to share her personal experience. Yanin, please share your personal experience.
Thank you so much. Wow, where do I begin? My husband is my true love in relationship, human relationship. He's also a partner on my spiritual journey. And he's also my work partner. It's like he's 50% of me, like literally half of my life. So when I am not smooth inside, the impact on him is like right there. Like there's no waiting time, it just happens. And sometimes he doesn't even know what happened. It's just because of what's happening inside of me. Over time, I realized how important it is to love myself, because that's what really keeps the relationship full. And that's what keeps everything else, all the relationship around me, connected deeper. So this experience just, it just flows me in such a way that I feel so connected so deeply with everything. you know, with whatever you believe in, the higher power, with myself, with all the connectors, relationships, you know, work, personal, it just have this love flows, everything. And all I was doing is developing my self-love. So thank you so much.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Thank you, Yanin, for your heartwarming experience. Gail, let's have Gail share.
Thank you, Francisco. I was just typing in the chat that I felt so much unconditional love from the source that I kept yawning and yawning and realized that a lot of blockages were leaving me. There was so much clearing and a deep connection. It made me feel so happy that tears of joy were coming out. So thank you so much for this practice. I don't always do unconditional love for myself. You know, I focus on other people. As a mother, you tend to do that. So it was really a nice connection to give myself unconditional love. So thank you for this practice.
Okay, beautiful. Okay, so you could share in the chat also. So we're gonna do now, for those of you who came late, I'll just post the mantras once more. We started, these are some Tao mantras. On the left is Mandarin, on the right is English. So we did Zi'ai right now, self-love. We're now gonna do Tao Guan Qi. Tao, source, Guan Qi is relationship. Tao, relationship. We'll end with Zhen Ai, true love. So Tao Guan Qi, pick one relationship in your life that you wanna focus on. It could be anyone in your life, preferably someone that you are having challenges with, okay? So that we can heal those relationships. We're gonna trace the same calligraphy, okay? The heart, you know, the heart really is the key for healing every aspect of life. So we'll just focus on the heart today. So, and we're gonna do the Tao Guan Qi. When we trace for that relationship, what you visualize, I'll pause that there. What you visualize is that, think of that big bubble of love, the vibrational field that's between you and that person. It's being cleansed, it's being washed, it's being filled with light, being filled with love, it's being nourished, okay? So that could be the visualization. You could also, if it's more of a personal relationship, then you could visualize like your energy chakras aligning, connecting, so that there's a flow in your relationship, okay? So let's bring up back the calligraphy. And let us do an invocation. So let us close our eyes first. So repeat after me. Dear the Tao Source, dear all my spiritual fathers and mothers, dear the Tao Calligraphy Healing Field, please heal and transform my relationship with, say the name of the person. I cannot thank you enough. I'm so honored and appreciative. Dear, say the name of the person. I love you. I honor you. I forgive you. Please forgive my ancestors and I for any hurt or harm that we have caused you in this life and past lives. Please forgive us. We sincerely apologize for all the hurt and harm we have caused you and your ancestors. We forgive you unconditionally. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Love you, love you, love you. This time we are going to chant Tao Guan Qi, and we're going to trace the calligraphy. either trace with your hands or do the again the body tracing, okay? Let us begin. Da Guan Chi, 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 silently, as you are tracing, give your love to this person. Go deeper in your forgiveness. Now speak from your own heart. What do you want to tell the soul of this person? Go deeper, speak your heart. Continue to chant. Da Guan Chi, 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 Da Da Guan Chi, Da Guan Chi, Da Guan Chi, Da Guan Chi, Da silently. ask for forgiveness once more. And then finish tracing the calligraphy, go all the way to the bottom, return to the top, and then close your eyes. Visualize the person that you are doing this practice for, to heal your relationship with. Visualize the person in front of you. And speak to their heart and soul. The source is healing your relationship. It is transforming your relationship with this person. Visualize the light is increasing in your vibrational field with this person. All the hurt, unpleasant negative messages are being transformed, being cleared. Your heart is opening to forgiveness, to love this person. Nice deep breath into your lower abdomen, release. And we close this practice with thank you, thank you, thank you. Love you, love you, love you. Okay, you can open your eyes, move your body. And now you can share your experience with this practice, okay? I feel so good. I don't know about you, but I am just feel like there's so much love all around. Let's have Malia share this time.
Thank you, Francisco. What a beautiful, you know, what a wonderful day too. What a wonderful way to end our day on Valentine's Day by opening our hearts more. When I was doing this practice, I focused in on the soul of my work and how our job is it's a culmination of loving ourselves, but also the relationship that we have with all of the people that we work with. And it was heart touching because we really are one, and we really have an opportunity to clear so much that we may not even know was there. And then, you know, it's just like in an instant, something comes up and you're like, where did that come from? What did I do? What did I do? I don't know, you know, and we can go into those mindsets, those negative doubts and attitudes and beliefs. And our relationships is everything. Everything that we touch and everything we see, and our people that we know that we need to take care of, and maybe we're not talking story with them like we should be, and we're not connecting with our family members as we should be. And so when I talk to the soul of my work, I saw those things, that this love in our heart just opens up so wide so that we can already start taking care of it without like pondering it, just taking care of it, just connecting on that level and being still and sending the deepest love possible, what we're feeling tonight, sending it to that person, sending that to those relationships, well, whoever they are. So powerful, so, so powerful. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Malia. Okay, so give me 1 second here. You all can continue to put on the share in the chat. So what we're gonna do next, give me 1 second. We're gonna do now the true love, okay? The Gen I. And again, Gen I has different meanings. One is, of course, the concept of finding your true love, so for like a partner, or it's true love on a bigger level, true love for humanity, unconditional love for humanity. Or you could think about a relationship like that you have in your life that you want to continue to enhance and bless, okay? So I'm going to start off by doing a flow to receive a message. I feel the presence of divine right now that wants to speak. Give us a message on this day, okay? So just close your eyes and listen to the message. And concentrate on your lower abdomen. Relax. Just pause what you are doing. And this is a message from the divine. This is the divine speaking. My most dear ones, I wish to offer my love to each of you on this day of Valentine's. I want each of you to know that you are loved. You are loved by the Source. You are loved by me, the Divine. You are loved by the Buddhas and saints and angels. You are loved by Mother Earth. You are loved by the land of Hawai'i and all the islands and all the saints in the islands. You are loved by the ocean. You are loved by the volcanoes. Can you feel this love deeper? Allow your heart to open and to forgive those you have challenges with. There is no need for fighting anymore. There is no need for the anger. Let it go. Let it go. And just be love. Allow your heart to open now, to receive a blessing of true love. For some of you, it is to find a partner in your life to share this love. For some, it is to enhance your existing relationship. And for some, to develop the quality of unconditional love for humanity. That is true love. Receive a blessing now. All the saints, heaven will bless you. Blessings start. nice deep breath into your lower abdomen, release. And we give thanks to the source, to the divine, for the beautiful message, for the blessing of all the saints, angels, Buddhas. We say thank you, thank you, thank you, love you, love you, love you. Thank you, Master Shah, also the creator of the Tao Calligraphy Healing Field. Okay, slowly start to move your hands, your feet, and slowly come back. Okay. Now I am so ready for bed now, for myself. I was like, wow, I could just lie down right now. Oh, the energy is so nice. Let's have Lori share her experience, and then we're gonna do a demo, everybody. We're gonna do two demos. One, Malia will do one for one relationship. So if there's anyone in your life that you struggle with, put in the chat, you wanna be a demo for a relationship. I'm looking for somebody who has self-love issues, okay? Okay, Lori, please share.
Okay. Aloha, everyone. Thank you, Francisco, for that beautiful meditation. I too was passing out after that. It was just so peaceful, and I could just feel like the layers of clearing happening from the heart going up, up to like my head area. And these insights of, you know, the realization of the connection of self-love, loving others, you know, being able to receive the source love. So all of that was just kind of heightened for me. And then I was kind of losing thoughts for leaving and just becoming more and more peaceful that I was like, oh, this is so nice. You know, I could just stay in that space. So thank you so much for providing this wonderful opportunity to relax and refresh.
Great. Thank you, Lori. Beautiful. Okay. I'm going to read a few comments. Please apply to be a demo. Gary earlier said, I realize I need to ask for forgiveness for my ancestors, stepchildren, and wife for not having enough gratitude for all of them and for so many teachers that brought me to Master Shah. Gail, I did this practice with my beloved husband who was happy that I connected with his soul. There was peacefulness and deep forgiveness for one another. Beautiful practice. Okay, and I see some of the demos coming in. Okay, I'm going to select Akara, if you are on, turn your camera on or your so that we can see you. You're going to be self-love, Akara. Okay, I see you now. Okay, so let's have Akara share a few words first, and then I'll do the blessing.
Okay, thank you, Master Francisco. Thank you, everyone. It's a beautiful evening session of really appreciating it. And when you just asked for the demo on self-love, I've been meditating on this for the last few weeks, actually, around this need that I have to give love because I have it in me and I want to share it with others. And I'm seeing that I have an imbalance where I'm giving it to others sometimes more than I am to myself and then allowing myself to become drained. And so I could use some support on that.
Okay. Okay, so close your eyes, Akara. Tao order to transmit to Akara the Tao Golden Light Ball, Tao Golden Liquid Spring for self-love. Transmission. Omaya, omaya. Maya, Maya, oh.
Maya, oh Maya. This is the soul of the great Hawaiian mothers. I represent the ancient Hawaiian mothers from the land. I wish to speak to you, beloved Akara. The treasure you have received today, the Tao Golden Light Bar, Tao Golden Liquid Spring for self-love, carries within it the love from Source. It carries within it Father's love, Mother's love. It is the infinite love of the land, of the people, of your home, of everyone and everything. Within this treasure is the love to develop your worthiness and balance of giving and receiving love. The ancient mothers wanted to deliver this message to you. You are loved and blessed. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Love you, love you, love you. Okay. Okay, how do you feel, Akara? I have goosebumps myself.
Thank you. That reading was beautiful too, because I really could connect to the ancient ones, just in general. I saw this vision of a beautiful, huge tree with roots, and I was seated inside the base of the tree. It was hollow, and that I was just being given this strength and this pillar that was rooted in Mother Earth and connected to heaven. And I really could see that the blockages were relating to my own judgments towards myself, and that was keeping me separate from Source. And really it was about re-emerging my relationship with Source to be more solidified, like this anchor of the tree that I saw. So it was very beautiful, and I could feel the light coming in too. Thank you so much.
Beautiful. Let's give Akara congratulations. Okay, Akara, very beautiful. So, Malia, you have a lucky demo that you're going to pick.
Yes! I am selecting Judy. Judy Waters. So, Judy, are you on?
Yes, thank you, I am.
Oh, fantastic. Okay, so let's put Judy up. Wonderful. We love you, Judy. And Judy, do you want to tell us briefly?
Yes. I have a son who lives way on the East Coast. Back from many years ago, there was a lot of hurt when I moved out here to Hawaii. He did not want to come, and I didn't make him come because I felt that, you know, making him come, it would be very hard for him to adapt to living here. But there are just many things. His father and I got divorced when he was quite young. And currently he's not communicating at all. He will not answer texts, emails, or phone calls. I've done forgiveness practice, but I know not enough. and I would really like to heal that relationship.
Beautiful. Okay, prepare. You know, I just want to say when Francisco was doing his blessing, my internet knocked out for a little while. So powerful. Okay, fantastic. Okay, prepare it. Everyone, also close your eyes and receive the splash from this blessing. Okay. Tao order, Tao golden light ball, and golden liquid spring for Judy Waters for her relationship with her son. See your son this time, Judy. transmission. Breath in, breathe in the field, stay connected to your sun. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Love you, love you, love you. Thank you. And I would like to do a flow from the divine. How, beloved Judy, you are most loved and blessed this evening as you connect further and deeper with your beloved son. The waters unite. The waters of the earth unite us. They bring you closer to this beloved child, cleansing the hurt, cleansing the negative information that exists between you two, filling it with great light, greater awareness, empowerment, joy, and happiness. For each day, this great treasure that has been given to you brings you love, aloha, connection, nurturing of the souling of the mind, of the heart, of energy, of the matter. Continue to connect each day to bring all these glorious treasures to this relationship. How. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Love you, love you, love you, Judy. Love you, Judy.
Thank you so much.
How do you feel, Judy?
Thank you so much. I felt when you transmitted the light ball and liquid spring, like a light cord formed between us, and it wasn't real strong, but it's there and it needs to be strengthened and nourished.
Beautiful. Congratulations, Judy.
Thank you.
I saw him, his soul appeared to me, and he was in deep pain.
Yes.
And he couldn't forgive for some reason. And there was a spiritual blockage, like in his heart, that no matter how hard he tried, it just was too hard. So when Malia offered the blessing, Source came and the treasure came into his body as well as yours, and then it cleared this blockage, very high level negative spiritual blockage, cleared. And then he was breathing for like breathing in your relationship for the first time. And then he stood up, and then he like walked towards you, and you were communicating on the soul level with him.
Thank you. Very special.
Okay, beautiful. Okay, thank you, Judy. Congratulations. Thank you, Malia. Mm-hmm. So let me share with everybody. Valentine's special that we have, Master Shah's Tao Center Honolulu, okay? These three treasures are available for everyone to register for, okay? There is three ones for this special event today, and they will be available for 2 weeks, so you can receive them tonight, and there is a discounted for them. So we have the Tao Golden Light Ball, Tao Golden Liquid Spring for one relationship. So this is like Judy just received this for the relationship with her son. So it's between two people. So you and someone else, or a family member and someone else. There is also the Akara received the Tao Golden Light Ball, Tao Golden Liquid Spring for self-love. And the last one for true love. Those three services are available for today and for 2 weeks. For anyone who is ready, we will transmit those today before we close. And then I'll offer a final blessing for everyone at the end, okay? The discount, normally these carry an honor fee of 300 Canadian. I'm not sure what I'm here in Canada. Maybe someone else can announce the proper honor fee.
I apologize. I was trying to get the USD, but didn't yet get the confirmation.
Okay.
For that, yeah.
Does Hardeep know? We'll find that out in just a minute.
Yeah, we just have it as the special is the 250 Canadian, so it would be a little less for US.
Okay, so so Sheridan's asking, can you get it for family members? Yes, you could get it for family members. Like if you, like Sheridan, if your daughter needs a relationship blessing with another person, yes, you can do that for a family member. So Marlene shared, I've been so deeply moved by this blessing from heaven. Just now being able to type, my family is all on the mainland, and I miss and love them so much. I have a huge soul family all over the world that I am deeply grateful for in so many ways. The blessing allowed me to melt into all this wonderful unconditional love, and I'm so deeply grateful. Mahalo. Beautiful, Marlene. I have a similar situation. All my family's in California, and I'm here in Toronto, Canada. So I know the feeling, Marlene. Okay, Milana is actually here from Toronto. She's here. Thank you, Milana, for being here with me. She said, wishing you, Judy, my heart blessing for your relationship with your son to grow. I have three sons, and so I understand your wish to be closer. So happy for you. Okay, a lot of congratulations that are going out for everyone, okay? So as we wait for that final confirmation, let me offer a blessing for everyone, and then we'll do the transmission for those who want to receive the special treasures. So we could close our eyes. Relax. Everyone make a personal request. This is a blessing for everyone. Tao blessing from the Tao Calligraphy Healing Field. start. Om manadaya mayo mayo yo yo ko ya. Om manadaya maka yo ho yom na ya yo hamaya yo. Amakara ya ha yo yo hamaya yo. Iyaya sambaya yo. Bless your request. I say thank you, thank you, thank you. Love you, love you, love you. Okay, stay in this condition. So for anyone who wants to receive the special treasures, each treasure is $200. Okay. So for those of you ready to receive, you give your name. Dear Tao Source, my name is. I'm ready to receive one of your Tao treasures. You could tell Source which treasure you would like to register for. And then you could complete your honoring after. So the first one is the Tao Golden Light Ball, Tao Golden Liquid Spring for one relationship. Name the people. Tao order to transmit the Tao Golden Light Ball, Tao Golden Liquid Spring for one relationship. Transmission for self-love. Anyone who wants to receive self-love. The Tao Golden Light Ball, Tao Golden Liquid Spring for self-love. Transmission for true love. Tao Golden Light Ball, Tao Golden Liquid Spring for true love. Transmission. Silently, we ask the treasures to turn on, to bless everyone. Start, final blessing. Just receive the vibration of these treasures. How, thank you. Love you, love you, love you. Okay, you can move your body. Notice how you feel. And our team has posted there the link, how you can complete your honoring. There's a link there, or call Margaret. Thank you, Margaret. Okay, so happy Valentine's, everybody. Thank you for being my Valentine today.
Thank you, everyone. Can we all come on camera? Three times, we're going to sing Mahalo. Mahalo. Mahalo.
Thank you so much.
Everyone, stay online. We're still going to make announcements. We love you. Thank you, Francisco. Good night. Sleep well. How was that, everybody?
Yay. It was good. Excellent.
Please put your comments in the, continue to put your comments in the chat. How you, what you experienced this evening. This is all really, the sharing is important for each other to be able to see and to hear what everyone is feeling at this time. We're so grateful to Master Shaw, by the way. Master Shaw has put a lot of love and support into Hawai'i. I cannot even tell you how much, but this is one of the ways that he's doing it to make sure that I'm learning as a new director of the center, that his teachers here are supported in the way that we need to with what? His grand masters. his grandmasters. And so we are all very, very fortunate and blessed to be able to be in front of all of them, right? So we're lucky because in the coming weeks, we are going to also have Henderson. We're going to have Dr. Peter Hudoba, as well as Lore will be with us in the coming weeks and months. So please prepare, please call upon all of your friends, your family members who may be needing support, who may be needing healing and greater attention to what they need for their life, okay? The other thing is congratulations to Judy and Akara for being the demos this evening. And we will continue every week to have demos. And that's why we would like you to bring not only yourself, but I'll bring a friend. It's kind of like, you know, if you have an event, you know, pre-COVID, what do? You bring a friend, you bring your family members, people that you're like, oh, do you want to go? Except for it's on Zoom now. So please bring those that you, who can benefit from these evenings. And I'm going to give the time back to the rest of our time back to Lori so she can announce upcoming events. I'm going to prepare for my Dao movement Hawaiian style tomorrow morning, 7 a.m. everybody, if you would like to do that. But Lori, do you, can I put you back on? Thank you. Love you, everyone.
Thank you, Malia. Thank you, Francisco. And congratulations to all of the demos today. I'm so happy for you. And so just to explain for the services, it will be a generic link. So you would have to put the name of the services that you got and then put in the number just for your clarification. And very excited because we will be having many workshops this month. So coming up on Saturday from 1 to 5, we have Creating Success in 2022 with the Sacred Wisdom of the Batsu and more. So Catherine Chan, who is a Dao Hands healer and also Batsu consultant, will share more about this sacred wisdom and how you can know yourself more, which can lead to greater self-love, as what we did today, right? So the more we know ourselves, the more we can appreciate and love ourselves, and the Batsu wisdom can help us to do that. The next day, on Sunday, the 20th, Dr. Rulin and I will be doing a workshop on developing an unshakable heart of confidence. And we've had a couple of intros. So if you haven't watched it, please watch it because you will know how important confidence is to creating success. So the two workshops go hand in hand. So we hope that you can join at least one, if not both of them. And the following week, the 26th, we'll have Malia, Dr. Gina, who is an acupuncturist, join us, and we'll be having a workshop called Springing into Transformation. So more about change and transformation and building on the wisdom of the five elements and more. And we'll have a special guest during that workshop. Again, none other than our beloved Francisco, who is here tonight. So you have another opportunity to connect with him. So these are the events that we have this month, and we hope to see you at any of them, including the Tao Calligraphy healing field, which we experienced today. But we have very special memberships, and even if it's halfway through the membership of the month, you can still join because it is all recorded, so you can still go back and receive the blessings and the sessions of the previous weeks. So it's a beautiful time to give yourself this beautiful Valentine's Day gift for you and your loved ones. And, you know, the premium package comes with Malia's Tao Movement Hawaiian style. So And so that is a treat for all of us, as well as, you know, the special sessions. So please join. If you have any questions, please let us know. And if we do have any new participants here today, please let us know, reach out to us. You may have questions for us that we'd be very happy to connect and, connect with you and give you more information. So thank you. And I think Malia has something special I see her carrying in her hand that might want to share with us to give us like a soul treat.
Heather's creation. Heather does chocolate strawberries every Valentine's Day. And so we're sharing them with all of you this evening. So I'm going to say you're all going to have this evening. Zero calories.
Oh, really?
Aloha. 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 Love you, love you, love you, everyone. Happy Valentine's Day. Keep your hearts open. Love you.
Love you all. Next time.
Aloha.
Love you. Thank you.
Good night. Thank you, Malia. Bye.
Mahalo.
Hi.
Thank you. Love you all.
Mahalo. Bye. Aloha.
Bye.